Hey folks, I'm AndyTheDead and welcome back to Pokémon Trading Card Game, the video game of the trading card game on Game Boy. So, last time we were getting the hand of the game and tried to learn the rules and whatnot, and now we are at the Fire Gym and yeah, let's try and win against some trainers. Trainer Zone. This is the fire club where people with a burning passion for Pokemon, trading cards, get together for heated duels. Join the fiery fun. Would you like to duel, John? Let's do it! Also, I need to remember to check if we can, you know, have less animations. Alright, only one basic Pokémon to place. Let's do this. And nothing more. It's a 4 prize match. Let's hope we go first, maybe? No! He uses Bill to draw 2 cards. He has just a Rattata down and 1 Pokemon on the bench. I didn't see which one that was. Let me check this out really. He got Machoke, but it's not useful now. He has a Growlithe and a Cubone. Alright, let's start simple. Bill to draw 2 cards. We got a Geodude. Yeah, let's place that down. We are going to need it. And a simple attack for 10 damage. He uses Bill again. Another Geodude. Yeah, let's place this down just for safety. And let's pump Lapras up. And down your Rattata goes. And we got Eradicate, but we don't have a Rattata of our own. Sivel, if defending Pokemon, or Snivel. What is that? Doesn't matter. Attacks Cubone during opponent's next turn. Any damage done by the attack is reduced by 20 after applying weakness and resistance. Okay. You are going to go all defensive. Scoop up. What does this do? We choose one of your Pokémon in play and return its basic Pokémon card to our hand. Discard all cards attached to that card. Okay, let's not use that yet. Let's play another Water Energy on Lapras. And let's check out the Cubone, yeah. No, he needs 2 Fighting Energy cards to play Rage. And he has weakness against Leaf. And it does 10 damage plus 10 more for each damage counter on Cubone. So, if I attack now for 30 damage, it's going to do 40 damage and knock my Lapras out. Actually, no, because he has played Snivel or Sivel for it. Right, I want to play some energy cards. Yeah, let's try and confuse it. No. no, didn't work. But he takes no damage anyway. And he's pumping up his benched Cubone. I don't want all that energy because I have to use my... yeah, my Professor Oak to get some cards. And he's not confused again. Right. That's the same thing all over again. More water energy. Come on. Yeah, I might have to use Professor Oak right now. We've got Squirtle, that's actually very useful, but we don't have any energy to place on that. Let's place the Rattata down, and let's attach... No, already did that. Let's try and confuse it once again. Again, no. And now it's going to attack with plus power. 10 more damage. Alright. Lapras is just one hit away from being knocked out. Right, let's attach the psychic energy. No. First. Alright, Geodude. Keep a coin until you get tails. This attack does 10 damage times the number of heads. Oh, that's a bit risky. Yeah, let's attach the psychic energy to Rattata. Now, I shouldn't be evolving War Turtle, but I'm going to do it anyway. And let's... yeah, let's deal the maximum damage we can. Use Professor Oak after attaching a double colorless energy on the Growlithe. Computer search. Discard two of the other cards from your hand and search for any card and put it in your hand. Alright. We don't get to see what the card was. Right. Goodbye, Lapras. Thank you for your service. So, do we go with... I'm going to risk it and go with Geodude. Geodude! Item Finder. I discard two cards and return one trainer card from my discard pile. Bill or Professor Oak. Yeah. Alright, let's use it. I'm going to discard Starmie and then Kadabra. Let's get Bill back. I should have gotten... yeah, Professor Oak. Water energy and another water energy. Yeah, all of these are going to go on War Turtle. Now let's try and use the Pokeball so we can flip a coin and see if we can get any Pokemon card from the deck. That might be a basic Pokemon or an evolution. After a coin flip, yeah. No, we didn't get it. That's okay. And we deal no damage. Gust of Wind. One of your opponent's bench Pokémon and switch it with the active Pokémon. Alright, are you going to choose Rattata? Yeah. He's already one prize ahead of me, so... yeah, that's not good. I'm going to go with Geodude again. Another Rattata. Yeah, nothing else I want to do right now. Let's try Stone Barrage again. We at least did 10 damage, so that's great. Alright, what do we want? I wouldn't mind a water energy for the War Turtle. Or even, yeah, the Blastoise evolution. We've got an Abra. Uses a Tauros. Double color of energy. And Flare on Geodude. Another Abra, come on, give me some energy. Alright, let's hope we deal 60 damage with one hit. Instead, we deal 0 damage. This game is actually hard. Damage on Geodude. Come on, give me water energy. Psychic energy, okay, that's going to be okay with War Turtle. Because, yeah, for Bite he needs one water and two anything. So let's use that. And attack again. Zero damage again. This game hates me. And goodbye, Geodude. You didn't do much. He's one prize away from winning. Yeah, we have to do something real quick. And a water energy. Yeah, let's place this on War Turtle. And let's hope and pray that the prize that we will draw is going to be a Blastoise. Bite, you are weak to water. And you go down. Psychic energy. That's not what I wanted. Tauros. Yeah, let's check this out as well. Tom, flip a coin. If heads, this attack does 20 damage plus 10 more damage. If tails, just 20, okay. 30 damage. Well, if he doesn't play any attack plus or what was it, or a defender, I'm going to win in 2 turns. That's not helpful. So 40 damage. Also, if you don't switch out your Pokémon, Rampage. +20 damage plus 10 more damage for each damage counter or Taurus if he already has. Alright. +60 damage. Alright, let's play this again. I guess my deck was hotter than yours this time. Let's hit it up again. We will. Right away. Alright, let's do this again. Yeah, I'd like to duel. First, let me check something out. Yeah, message speed. Fast. Duel animations. None. Excuse me for doing this, but it gets really, really slow if you keep all the animations in. Alright, let's do this now. No basic Pokémon in his hand. Alright. We have some Pokémon. Ghastly does the sleeping gas and yeah, the Destiny Bond, it's not very good right now. Let's start with Meowth. And also let's place the other two on the bench. And let's hope to get to go first. No, we play second. He played Snivel or whatever it's called. Let's start pumping up Hitmonchan. Yeah. And end the turn. Takes 20 damage due to weakness. Okay. I don't need a Blastoise right now. But will I have to discard it with Professor Oak? Yeah, probably. And a Squirtle. That's actually really good. But I don't have water energy, so that's not good. So, yeah, goodbye Meowth. Thank you for being a tank. And it evolves into Arcanine. Yeah. He draws one prize. Yeah, let's go with Hitmonchan. Got a potion. This is really limiting my choices. Scoop up. No, I want an energy card. Come on. Arcanine, that seems dangerous. Quick attack, 10 damage plus. Yeah, plus another 10 if you get heads on a coin flip. You didn't. Thank you for that. Kadabra. No. Special Pants. Another bill. He has two, eh? I need to get the second one of those. Flames of Rage. Discard two energy cards attached to Arcanine in order to use this attack. 40 plus 10 for each damage counter on Arcanine. Come on! Yeah, I'm going to play Squirtle. But we didn't get an energy card. Moves of despair. Yeah, water energy. It's too late, I think I've already lost. Maybe not. We've got a war turtle and two water energies. Yeah, perhaps we can do something. And of course he's not paralyzed, but he takes double damage. Use computer to get a card. And he doesn't attack. Let's attach one more card to Squirtle and let's hope to paralyze him this time. For flip's sake. Stomp. Up to 30 damage. Of course. Of course, why not? Another water energy on Squirtle. And yeah, let's evolve it. Also, let's use the potion right. No, we discarded the potion. Alright, we can evolve Ghastly into Hunter. That might be a wise thing to do. And 40 damage to you, my friend. Just 20 damage. I don't need another Ghastly. The only problem with Hunter is that in order to use Dream Eater we need to we need the defending Pokemon to be asleep. But it does 50 damage. That's nice. Alright, let's get rid of your Tauros. Fighting energy, come on. The starting decks are not good. Right, let's put another psychic energy on Hunter. And I'm guessing your Growlithe will take double damage now. Yeah, down you go. And another water energy. That's okay, I guess. Fury attack. Okay, anything between 0 and 20. 10 damage. I'm okay with that. Another psychic energy. Yeah, I don't really need it right now. Professor Oak to draw 7 cards. And another Dodo. And again Fury Attack, anything between 0 and 20 damage. I was really lucky this time, so I'm guessing I'm winning the match. Draw a Geodude. Don't care. Use Bite. Draw one prize and win the match. That's absolutely great. Yeah, that was really hot. You are the greatest. I know. Here, let me give you this. And we've got another booster pack. Fire energy, Caterpie, some evolutions, Geodude, Marowak, Ghastly, Pidgeot. Hurricane, 30 damage unless this attack knocks out the defending Pokemon, return the defending Pokemon and all cards attached to it to your opponent's hand. That can mess things up a lot. Yeah, I like it. And another one. We get two boosters each time. We've got a Charizard. It's the fourth booster pack that we're opening, that's not only energy cards. And we've got a Charizard. Energy burn. As often as you like during your turn before the attack, you may turn all energy attached to Charizard into fire energy for the rest of the turn. It can be used if it's asleep, confused, or paralyzed. And to use the fire spin, we need to discard two energy cards. I could see making a water and fire deck down the line. Weedle, Krabby, Starmie, Eevee, and Super Potion, just to win. Yeah, nice stuff. Alright, let's get to the next member of the Fire Club. Hey, does everyone have the fever? Do you have the fever? If you have Pokemon fever, deal with me. Alright, Adam. Flamethrower deck. Alright, I have some starter Pokemon, but yeah, not much energy. Alright, let's hope and pray that everything goes well. I play first, that's new. I got another fighting energy, so yeah, Geodude will get to do something. I can't attack yet. Alright, next turn. Tailwag. Defending Pokémon can't attack even during the next turn. Okay. And the Psychic Energy. That will be useful for Ghastly, yeah. Quick attack. Up to 20 damage. Just 10. I got another fighting energy, but let's not use it now. Let's use the psychic energy on Ghastly. And let's attack. 0 damage. Another quick attack. 30 damage. Item finder, I don't need item finder right now. 10. 20. 30. 30 damage. I will not say no. And it was weak against it, yeah. Professor Oak, that's actually really useful right now. And he plays Flare, okay. Let's go with Squirtle. And we drew a Machop. So, I'm going to play Professor Oak and discard my hand to draw 7 cards. Water energy. Yeah, we need that. Also, let's play Bill right away. Water energy and water energy. Do we have water turtle? That's nice. Alright, and we attack with Bubble. 10 damage, which will actually be 20 because Growlithe is weak against water and yeah, the chance of paralyzing the Growlithe. No. Okay then. Oh. Oh. That wasn't very good. Sleeping gas. Hmm. It might actually be wise to go directly with Destiny Bond. So we can get rid of Arcanine. Fire card to Arcanine. Use a flamethrower, 50 damage, knocked out, and I knocked out your Pokemon as well. I don't need an Abra right now. I drew some water energy that, yeah, it's not going to be that useful now. You don't attack, that's great. I drew another Abra. So Machoke needs, yeah, he needs a lot of fighting energy. Place the Staryu down and yeah, let's keep going this way. And you don't attack one more time. Let's use another water energy on Staryu and low kick for 20 damage, your Pokemon goes down. And we got Psychic now. He played the Vulpix and now he can attack with Magmar. And I've got a potion. We might be able to stall this enough to win. Might be able. No, no, we're not. Alright, let's try this again. This game is actually really, really hard. Yeah, I won. Am I hot or what? Let's duel again. Yeah, let's duel again right away. Start with a Seal and a Rattata, so yeah, let's play Seal first. And Rattata on the bench. He uses Bill, draws 2 cards. And he already has a Vulpix. That actually might work out for us, because yeah, Pokemon is Vulpix is weak against water. And he just has Confuse Ray. That actually might be good. We've got a Scoop Up. Yeah, we don't need it yet. Let's play a Water Energy and attack for 20. Another fire energy on Vulpix and evolves it to Ninetales. Fire blast for 80 damage and 4 fire energy cards. Also lure. Yeah, he switches our active Pokemon with a bench one. And Fire Blast, yeah, it spells death for us. Another Seal. Okay. 20 damage. Are you going to use Lure? No, you won't. And I've got another Water Energy. So, let's use the Water Energy on Seal. Attack with Headbutt for 20 more damage, so even if he knocks this out, the next one will be ready. And you don't have any more basic Pokémon to play. No, you don't, so I win by default. There we go. Throw a Psychic Energy, doesn't matter. Attack with Headbutt, 20 damage. Down the Ninetales go. Got the prize. And victory. Yeah, that was great. Whoa, I lost. Here, this booster pack is yours. Fire Energy, Tangela, Ponyta, Magmar, Magikarp, Raichu, Machop, Kadabra, Meowth, and Switch. Alright, and the second one? Scyther. If I remember correctly, that is actually a good card. During your next turn, slash attack, base damage is doubled, so it does 60. That is nice. It's weak against fire. Alright, might use it down the line. And some other stuff. Alright, next club member. Here we go. Come on, people, say fire, Pokemon. You, come on, say fire. Okay, let's duel. Yeah. Abra, Ghastly. Ooh, boy. Yeah, let's start with Abra. And Ghastly on the bench. I go second again. We just have a Pidgey. Oh, and we switch with the bench Pokémon. Alright, alright, that might actually work out for us. Got a Blastoise. I don't need a Blastoise. Come on. We attach this to Abra, so yeah, it's going to attack with Whirlwind again, and it's going to be ready. But does it have any other powers? No. Okay. And you play a Vulpix. We drew a water energy that we can't use. Can I get a Squirtle, please? Psyshock. And you can't move next turn. That's what I want to see. He evolves the Vulpix into a Ninetales. You dude. No. You're not paralyzed this time. That's okay. Lickitung. Oh, you brought out Ninetales, eh? 8 coins. 10 times the number of heads, okay? Just 20 damage, but it's enough to knock out Abra again. Alright, Geodude, here you go. Can I get a freaking fighting energy or a freaking Squirtle, please? I'm going to attach a water energy on Rattata and wait and see. Again with the Dancing Embers. Yeah. $30 damage. I don't need a Kadabra. Dancing Embers again. I lost already. Yeah, there we go. 60 damage. That was a bit of an overkill there. Ratata, here we go. I have already lost. Again with the dancing ember, yeah. Goodbye, Ratata, you did. You actually did something. Let's use the psychic energy on Ghastly. And let's hope and pray we can. Yeah, that's nice. That's not as nice. We lost already. That's fine. All right, let's do this again. And we start with a Squirtle. Right. Yeah, let's use this right away. And place Meowth and Hitmonchan on the bench. And we're ready to go. We go second again. Water energy on Squirtle, and yeah, stun him, no, stun him, please. You evolve your Pidgey. Alright, and you switch my Pokémon. Yeah, I'll go with Hitmonchan. Nothing much I can do. Let's keep punching. Oh yeah, Pidgeotto is resistant to fighting damage. That's too bad. Let's go with Bubble. No, okay, Squirtle is dead. Knocked out. I don't need the Ghastly right now. Let's use a water energy on Hitmonchan and special punch. This will at least do some damage. 10 damage, that's okay. Use Whirlwind again. Yeah, let's change with Ghastly. Psychic energy, sleeping gas. Don't wake up, don't wake up. You woke up. Let's go back to... Yeah, Hitmonchan. I don't need a match-up right now. Use a water energy on Ghastly so we can use Destiny Bond. And special punch. We'll win again. And Ghastly. And we've got an Abra. Yeah, let's place that on the bench. Let's go with Hitmonchan again. We might manage to get some damage in. That's not good. Special Pants right away. 40 damage. Yep, that's okay. Clear and down we go. Let's go with Machop. I don't think we stand a chance. Oh, we got a seal, but yeah, I don't think we managed to do much. Wartortle. I would prefer a Squirtle, to be honest. Another Pidgeotto. Let's go with Seal. Yeah, I've lost again. Professor Oak. That might be interesting. No, it wasn't interesting. Let's evolve this so it will live a little bit longer. And let's play Psychic Energy on Abrage. Yeah, we can't do anything with it, so let's keep going. And you're going to switch my Pokémon, and let's go to Seal. I don't need Goldeen right now. Let's play this on Abra, Headbutt, and end the turn. Let's go back to Machoke. Water energy, no, I don't need that. Yeah, let's beef up Abra. There is a slight, very small chance I might win this. I drew a Staryu, yeah, that's what I need. Let's play Goldeen. Water energy. And yeah, end the turn. More fire on Pidgeotto. Let's go with Goldeen. Psychic Energy. I could have used something different, but we can make this work, yeah. And a Horn Attack on you. Switch my Pokémon up again. Of course, why not? And a Fighting Energy that goes directly to Seeking. Yeah, let's attack you. Knocked out. If we survive this one, we will not survive this one. This goes well. Only 10 damage. Right. The Ninetales has 80 damage, 80 health points rather. So, I could do 60 with Waterfall with Seeking, who has left, 50 hit points. Or I'm going to regret this, but here's the deal. Retreat, Kadabra. Go to Seeking. And attack for 60 damage because of weakness. Alright. I didn't expect that. Energy retrieval, you get some energy cards back from your graveyard, from your discard pile rather. Alright, friendship song. If heads, on the coin flip, he puts a basic Pokemon card chosen at random from your deck on your bench. Alright. It's not successful. Alright, let's attack for 30 damage and all we can do is hope. No basic Pokemon came, so I think that's it. I actually turned it around. 30 damage and down you go, Jigglypuff, and I win. That was actually a great match. There we go. That was a great duel. It actually was. I want you to have this. Yeah, give me the boosters. Magikarp. Best Pokemon ever. Yeah, some nice stuff. Nothing too exciting. Another bill. That was actually really exciting. Alright, I think... Are we ready to fight the... Fire Club Master? Yeah, I think so. Alright, let's try and do this. I am Ken, the Fire Club Master. So, you're collecting medals to inherit the legendary cards. What? You have almost no cards. If you wish to duel me, go collect more cards. Dick move, Ken. Alright, let's go collect some more cards. So, we did everything we could in... the Fire Club, except for... the Master. Where should we go next? Yeah, let's go to the Rock Club. Greetings, welcome to the Rock Club. This club is for members who use Rock Pokemon cards. Wow! Rock Pokemon are defensive and take very little damage. Alright, can we find anyone we can battle in here? Hi, I'm Matthew, a member of the Rock Club. I just finished a duel, I won of course. The legendary cards will belong to me, how about it? Would you like to duel me? Yeah, sure. Four prizes. Nothing really interesting here. Yeah, let's start with Abra. And place the rest on the bench. And I actually go first. Nice. And we drew a Staryu. Yeah, let's play this right away. And Psychic Energy on Abra. Psyshock. Let's stun him. No, we didn't. Let's see how this goes. Play the Pokeball. Yeah, he can search for a basic... for any kind of Pokemon, rather. And bring it to his hand if he wins the coin flip. But he didn't. And we drew a Lapras. Let's keep that for now. And let's evolve. Yeah, to Raticate. Stun, maybe? No, no stun. Use his Bill. Plays another Geodude. A Cubone. And he's ready to attack. Forty damage, yeah, down goes Abra. I don't know what to use now. Yeah, let's go with Raticate. And I have no energy cards. That's really, really bad. Another Stone Barrage. Oh, come on, you are cheating. $50. Which was actually 100 damage because Raticate is weak. Let's go with Hitmonchan. Fighting energy? No. Yeah, let's use Lapras and attach water energy and end the turn. Let's see how much you're going to cheat this time. I'm kidding, of course. Can I please get some energy cards? Snorlax, thick skin. Can't become asleep confused. Yeah, okay. No damage this time, yeah. Fighting energy, yeah. It's time to start hitting back. And zap him. Oh. Now he's going to attack for 10 damage, that's okay. Hunter. No. I'm going to attack for 20 and he's going to do 30 damage on Hitmonchan. Oh, he just changed with a Geodude. That's actually good. And I drew Bill. Energy card? No. Stone Barrage. No damage. That's great. Professor Oak. Yeah, I'm going to actually use it right away. Can I evolve anything? No, I can't. That's okay. Go with it. Right. Now we have some stuff, yeah. Let's play the Squirtle and get another fighting energy on Hitmonchan. Again with Cubone. Defender. Come on. Yeah, let's play. No, 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 let's use the water energy. I already used it on... Yeah. It's okay, it's okay. Down goes Hitmonchan. He's just one prize away from winning. Let's bring out Lapras. Water energy, PlayStation Lapras. And yeah, nothing more we can do now. 20 damage, down you go. Psychic energy, I don't need that. And with Defender. Rock throw. 40 damage on Lapras. I think I just lost. But... Let's play Water Energy on Lapras and use Item Finder. Discard Ghastly and Switch. And let's get back Professor Oak. Now let's play Professor Oak. And that didn't go as well as I expected. Let's try and confuse Graveler. Yeah. No, we just lost. No! No, 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 it has to bring heads to not damage itself, yeah. This actually goes better than expected. Alright. So I can attack with Water Gun for 30 damage. Let's do that. He places an Onyx. Dick move. And Stone Barrage. No damage, that's nice. Do I have a sweet? No, I have a scoop up. We scoop up Meowth. And we play Lapras again. Attack, and down you go. And now Onyx is his active Pokémon. Onyx has a lot of health. I'm going to need something good. But I don't have something good. So, Onyx has Rock Throw, attacks for 10 damage and Harden. Yeah, prevents 30 damage. Let's just attack with the Water Gun. Another Water Energy. Unless he does something like, I don't know, Defender or... I drew potion, yeah. I think we've got this. If all goes well, I might actually have this. And he's confused. Another Defender. still confused. But you deal damage to yourself now. That's it. I won. That was unbelievable. Fantastic. Let's... Yeah. Give me my booster packs, please. I'll never get the legendary cards if I play like that. No, it was just luck, believe me. Ooh, we got mystery packs. Another Lapras. Pokémon Center. Remove all damage counters from all of your own Pokémon with damage counters on them, then discard all energy cards attached to those Pokémon. That's okay, I guess. Oddish, Vulpix, Omanyte, Jolteon, Primeape, Rhydon, and Kabutops. Kabutops? Yeah, it doesn't go on Omanyte, it goes on Kabutops, obviously. Now, and energy removal. That's a good card, actually. I'm going to win the next time we duel. Okay, then. And now that we've got a few more cards, let me check real quick if we can duel the Fire Master. No, we can't. Alright, let's go back to the Rock Club. Gee, I lost. Matthew's really good. But I was lucky. He probably inherited the legendary Pokemon cards. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, excuse me, did you hear? Ishihara, who lives on the Cape to the northwest, he owns 10,000 cards. He probably even has rare cards. Okay. I'm training here at the Rock Club, but Mitch told me to defeat you before you duel the members here. Oh, it's a Fighting Club member. Fighting Club member. Ooh. Yeah, let's start with Abra. And place a Staryu on the bench. We also have Kadabra, but we need... Yeah, we need energy cards. Do I go first? No. Let's use the energy on Abra. And we stunned Meowth. But didn't take damage due to resistance. Let's hope to stun him again. That's good. And the Hitmonchan. Yeah, that might be useful if we get some freaking energy cards. No stunning this time. Pounce from the Persian. If the defending Pokemon attacks, Persian during... Yeah, is reduced by 10. Right, but we're going to have to find a better Pokémon to do that. And now I draw a Water Energy. Let's place this on Staryu and end the turn. Another Abra. I need... Nothing I can do. Okay, I don't think I'm going to luck out of this one. And another water energy. Just. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, because Pounce was applied to Hitmonchan. Another water energy. Fantastic. Let's use Starmie. And let's play Abra. Can I at least freeze you? No, I can't. And down goes Starmie. And he only has one active Pokemon, he has no bench Pokemon. If I somehow manage to do 30 damage, it's over. Let's evolve this just for... Yeah. Just for the hit points. And let's hope and pray we get two psychic energy cards. Now he has a Hitmonchan. No, I lost. Nothing I can do. I can play Seal, but he's going to take the last prize and I lose. Okay. Let's finish this quick. That was good for my training. Come anytime you like. Alright, let's face you again. He has no basic Pokémon. I have a matchup. Yeah, let's start with that. Fighting versus fighting. It can delay some things. Alright, let's play. Do I go first? Yeah, I do. Water energy, that's good for next turn. For now, let's do what we can with matchup. And Tauros has weakness to fighting Pokemon, yeah. You're just preparing your matchup as well, okay. Water energy on Staryu. Yeah, let's just attack again. Down you go. Just a low kick, matchup to matchup. And I drew a Geodude. I don't much care about that, to be honest. Let's hit each other with low kicks. Ghastly. Yeah, let's have this. And down goes my matchup. Oh well. And I'm going to follow up with Staryu. Quintel. That's probably good. Now let's go with Psychic Energy on Ghastly. And attack with a slap. Down you go. I get another prize, another Squirtle. And he brings out Tauros. Okay, up to 30 damage. 30 damage. Another water energy. I'm going to use Scoop Up and remove Staryu, then place Ghastly as my active Pokémon, and do Destiny Bond. So yeah, please, kill my Ghastly. Knock it out. And I think I win because you have no more Pokémon on your bench. Yep, there we go. You are the one who has been defeated. Yeah, let's open the booster packs. Venusaur. Oh, that's nice. And yeah. And another pack. Beedrill. Twin Needle. Keep two coins. 30 times the number of tails. Yeah. And Poison Stick. Yeah, it just poisons. Right. These are all nice. I must return to the fighting club to start my training over. Alright. I should be finding the next member of the fighting club, so we can go and face the fighting club, and we should also get more cards so we can face the leader of fire club, but we're going to do all that next time. Until then, stay safe and have fun.